These extreme conditions shape me and the landscape around me. I'm in no man's land, with 5,000 miles of snow ahead of me.